against Førde on Tuesday?
I think it will be a tough game against my good friend Hilmar. And lykke til å ha henne i Florøhall idrettssenter. I call it Florøhall, but it's idrettssenter. Men I think it will be a good game for my girls and my team, an experience game, and I hope that we can give them a tough game. And of course, we will try to win and manipulate them with in every position. But I think they are in first division, we are in the fourth division, and so probably it will be easy game for Hilmar and his team, but we will never know what happened in the game. It starts 0-0.